No, no, I'm done with you. Oh, I see. Yeah, definitely this way. Up, bitch. Stop bringing inanimate objects to life, damn it. Definitely a door behind me. Like right here. Wait, you're missing a hat. If I bring you the hat. Ghost stairs? That's how you get ghost stairs. Those books are moving. I didn't want to take any chances. If I didn't want ghost stairs, you can damn be sure I didn't want ghost books. I think that's a door over there, but I don't know. Nope, thought that was a lamp. Let's see what's up in door number two. What's this all about? My hat?
Huh?
I need that. God, they take my hat, didn't they insult me? Huh? Wait. Wait, what? I wasn't here for a while. Did you think that I was just not gonna do that? I mean, a little silly of you, I think. Knew it. So I'm all the way back here. So let's try to go this way. Oh. Yeah, alright. What? He was just standing there. That was creepy. Supposed to lead, mind you. Wait, okay. Got caught behind the table. Put that book down. Ghosts can't read. Really? Your only defense. One thing keeping me in this room. You decide, yeah, I'm gonna raise it for a second. Yep, wrong button. There he is. You really are bad at decision making, is all I'm saying.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I thought was gonna happen.
Oh my. Uh-oh.
Let's go this way. Come on, where are you? Okay, one down, one to go. I saw you. Seems like I want to go as out of my way as possible. So the way that doesn't seem like it's going to lead there is the way I want to go. Therefore, yeah, I think I'm going to muck that one up. Golden rat! We like the golden rats around here, okay? Maybe, maybe not. Because here's the thing, right? I've not gone in this room. And this while it does not lead to where I'm trying to go, might... That's a bathroom. That is indeed a bathroom, yeah. It's the bathroom I was just at. So what I want to do is just go in the elevator. It'll probably lead me there. Watch that actually be true later.
Hello.
Get the cheeks. What's on the stage? Creeper. No. You called attention to yourself. Damn it. Hey, Mr. Creeper. In case anything tries to creep up on me from behind. God damn it. There were some mistakes in your approach. This door. I'm just going at random now. Yes, we made it. What's up, magic sister? I'm in the voice. Oh God. Instead of your hats licked. And one has been captured. Who else is, who's next? Shit, okay, I see what you're doing. Too bad for you, I'm really good at this game. Oh, Whoa. Go with this one. Now I just gotta keep my eye on the prize instead of keep darting between two options. Only one of them is gonna be correct. Don't you wanna hang out with your sisters? Okay. I'm not gonna tell anybody. It should be mostly obvious which one's which. Oh, you bitch. I kinda do have my eye on a prize here. Unless they, you know. Yep, good. Get in here! Watch me make a ghost disappear. Okay, good. Oh, hey, look, a chest! Just step on the coin. Don't even worry about the coin.
Ta-da! Whoa. Ho-ho!
Yep, I gotta scan it, don't I? Now, what's in the box? Money! Alright, let's get the hell out of here, Luigi. So, the way I wanna go to get back is basically all the way around. Oh, hello. Oh. So isn't there no money the whole time? Okay. Maybe I should have scanned that as opposed to stealing it. Whatever. Didn't think about it. I mean, technically I could just go through this room here. If I could find the damn door. Let's see what the next one is.
Oh, yeah.
Floor 12.
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it. It's a boss. Pretty sure. Keep doing those spins, Luigi. If you think your friends would enjoy watching my streams and stuff, you could, if you could, recommend me to them. You know, send them my links and my YouTube and you know, that'd be greatly appreciated. Luigi, stop being a coward. Is there a ghost scene? No. Are you sure? Are you sure about that? Oh, it's a ghost ship. Look at that. Whoa. That's pretty cool. Anyway, let's go do that boss. Hey, Egad? Okay. You're kind of useless, aren't you?
What? Huh?
Oh, it's about time.
Hello?
Good timing, though. Could you come back to the lab? Something bad has happened, and, well, I'll tell you in detail later. Just get back to the lab, okay? We're waiting. Hurry.
Bye.
Sure. Back to B1. We don't have to spin because we already been there. You only spin for new places. Oh, door open. I'm sorry. I looked down for half a second. Okay, what do you want? Egad? Ah, Luigi, I've been waiting for you. There's one toad missing? Right. It's a bad thing I mentioned. You see, I was actually thinking about further modifying your Poltergust G00, you know, powering it up. I was confident that the part I would need to modify the Poltergust G00 was in the hotel, so I had Toad go look for it. But, well, come have a look at this, Luigi. It's footage from a camera I gave Toad. He's just dead. Oh god, no. Toad's got some acrobatic skill. It seems Toad was attacked by a ghost in the place where the footage was taken. Listen, Luigi, this footage is a clue. You'll have to use what was in the footage to track Toad down. But above all else, you must simply bring that part back to me. But the toad, that's kind of fucked up, dude. I mean, I'm definitely gonna leave him. But the toad, my invention is at stake. You obviously agree that this is a mission of utmost importance, right? Get to it, Luigi. I was gonna go forward if it was a boss, but it turns out there's a bit more to the level. So I'm gonna leave this here, and we're gonna switch over to Animal Crossing, because, you know, Halloween stuff is happening. But, if you're watching the VOD, I hope you have a great evening, night, morning, whatever time you happen to be watching this. Oh, and if you could, like, comment, subscribe, it really helps out the channel. But besides that, give me just a few seconds.